Okie dokie. Well, hi everybody, and back on again, and I finally managed to get a chess stream going, so I was kind of wanting to, like, I was wanting to do this yesterday, but shit happened, I overslept and all that, and so that was, you know, that wasn't possible, but no, today, I'm here, so, but yeah, I'll probably have to sketch in a little bit of background, just did a way earlier than normal morning stream for Gems of War. Normally I like to do it at 7 a.m. I ended up doing it like around 3:30 a.m. I think I laid down around 11:30 last night, but due to my oversleeping and also, as well as making a mistake of popping a caffeine tablet, aka Nodos, like during the afternoon, because even after oversleeping on my afternoon nap, I was still, so I had to pop one of them to keep from being forced to go back and take yet another nap. So, but anyway, but yeah, so laid on 11:30 last night, got like about 2 hours of sleep, woke up just all kinds of bright-eyed and bushy-tailed, trying to lay back down, or toss and turn for about an hour. It just wasn't happening, so, bing, did a 3:30 a.m. Gems of War stream, so. Did that. Speaking of that, I might have to, if I can remember to, I'm probably gonna have to go into my YouTube channel. I exported my stream vid, so I gotta get that all clean and prepped up. I just remembered to do it. Let me rephrase that. I had just thought about it, so. Yeah. I laid down for a nap, and technically I overslept about an hour and a half. But luckily it wasn't that big a deal. It's 1 p.m. right now, so stream's still doable. It's just one of those things where the later in the afternoon, the denner it gets, like 7 a.m. is like my ideal stream time. But like I said, as it gets later in the morning, more into the afternoon, you know, people start leaving and they start going home and all, or doing whatever real life stuff they have to do. Anyway, kind of babbling on, but once again, I did make it here for the chess stream, so I put it down in my description. Like I've been doing, I'm probably only going to be on maybe like an hour or two, maybe longer, depending on the situation. So, and I guess is another big reason I got a chess stream going is my tablet started right up this morning, and as often happens, the damn thing hardly works. It takes forever and a day just to get to the chat screen, because it's an old 10-year-old tablet, so it really needs to be retired. The problem is I don't really want to spend the $50+ to buy a new one. Something else. And, I don't do this in the mornings, but if I'm doing afternoon streams, I do eat and drink stuff. So, we're going to be starting off with some kidney beans with barbecue sauce and some chocolate almond milk. Okay. So, I think that covers that. And then, musically, we're going to start off with Paths of the Eternal, Quest for the Sacred Blade. It's classified as dungeon synth, but it's kind of a more 80s synth wave. There was actually a better technical term for it. The name escapes me, but yeah. Let me type something else down here.
Oh shit. Here we go again.
And then I'm gonna go ahead and probably as a warm-up, I'm just gonna go ahead and start with just doing some puzzles. And then I do need to check my window as well. Okay. So it looks alright. Black to move. I would think you can move over here. It should be a checkmate. Yeah. So let me go back to my OBS. I gotta check the window. Okay. So it looks like that's in a fine working order. To move. I would think you go here. It should be a checkmate. Okay. That's what I wanted to do. I gotta test my tablet. Hold on. Okay. Tablet works. So, black to move. Can't be there. I will just take it. Not sure on this one. Oh, got a pawn right there. Okay. This should be checkmate. I'm gonna fail at this one. I guess move over here for check. That's the only thing I can think of. But yeah, I didn't think it would. Another good move would also be to move the bishop over here. But the thing of it is, all he has to do is move the pawn down one. So that'll thwart that. Move the knight over here, go after the queen. I don't know what they're wanting me to do. Are they wanting me to actually capture the queen, or are they wanting me to go for a checkmate? It doesn't say. It doesn't give me an objective or anything. And even then, all he'd have to do is move his queen out of the way anyway, so... Never mind. Yeah, definitely couldn't find my ass with both hands. They moved the bishop over to go after the queen, but... Yeah, I think that is. Should be checkmate. Or maybe not. Now it should be. Should be check, you'll move the bishop up, take the bishop, it should be checkmate. Okay, now it should be. Move the queen up. Should be checkmate? Yep. So, unless I'm missing something that's right in front of my face, it should be a checkmate. Same thing, should be checkmate right here. Yep. Once again. Unless there's something blatantly obvious that I'm not seeing. One more to beat my record. So, you know what that means. I'll probably fail my next one. Hey, beat it. Pass rate. I'm guessing this is probably like a win rate. 64%, so yeah. Hmm. Should be made. This won't be checkmate, because he'll be able to move over here. Guess here, but in doing that, he could just move right here. So I don't know. Okay. I guess down here, if only to avoid the rook in the upper left corner. Guess move him up to the pond, but I don't. So, just gonna hit this one out. Yeah, just gonna solution this one out. So how's that checkmate? Goes the streak. Should be checkmate. Should be mate right here. Should be mate. I gotta let it sell my... Okay, I saw the marker. Should be mate right here. Yeah. Yeah, I think this one's gonna be a fail. Thank you. I guess, get the knight out of there, but... I've said this in one of the other puzzles, but it'd be kind of nice if they, you know, told me an objective here. White to move and mate, or white to move and capture queen or something. But yeah, I guess here just to get him, just to get the knight away from the rook. I guess snag the queen. Although I'm the kind of person that I prefer to win my games without capturing any pieces at all. But again, I think the scenario here, I think it wants me to capture the queen. It's focusing on material. Okay, I didn't. I can go here for a check, but. It's kind of like those old chess books they used to read when I was a little kid. It would say, white to move and mate in three moves, or something like that. Now it's just white to figure it out. Oh. Hey, weirdness. Been a while. So... I've been complaining. In case you weren't around a few moments ago, something I've been complaining about with these puzzles, they don't give you a clear objective. Some of them are pretty obvious, like white to mate in one move. You know, believe it or not, I can actually see those. But some of these other ones, they don't tell you what exactly you're supposed to go for. I think this is my, I want to say my third session. But yeah, I haven't been doing it for very long. Same here. Same here. I haven't played in years. I think, that I can recall, the last I played was, probably back in the 2000s. Maybe the late 90s when I had a PlayStation 1. I had a game on it called Chessmaster. I played it on there, but... On those, I think I spent more of my time, just watching CPU battles. Seeing how the computer does it. I gotta... This is exactly what I'm on. And I gotta make a move. Even though it's probably gonna be the wrong one, I don't... Okay? Because this isn't a checkmate. He can just go down one, and this can result in a potential stalemate. Up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. But yeah, this is exactly where I am. Chess.com. So. Unless there's something blatantly obvious that I'm missing, I think this is checkmate. Okay. My mouth, I gotta type this. Try to see if I could get chess.com here on a separate part of my taskbar, because it's being all lumped in with the rest of my browser windows. Yeah, it looks like you can't. So maybe you can do this. Nope. Here, put him in check, but it's not gonna checkmate him. Failing that, moving the bishop over here, but I don't know if there's a certain order the game wants me to do this in. I'm stuck. I guess go over here and take the rook. That's not checkmate. I mean, it's great that I took his rook, but you can always move the bishop back. Should be made unless I'm missing something super obvious. Or maybe not. Okay, so white to move. Should be made. Guess I'm required to take the queen. Oh wait, no, I'm black. Yeah, I'm black. I'm black. I'm black. This doesn't really look like a good scenario. It looks more like it's just in the middle of a game. guess go here for check. Oh, he's pinned. I'm at a loss. But again, it'd be kind of nice if it would tell me what I'm supposed to be going for here. Like a checkmate or capture the bishop or something. I kind of want to unpin my bishop, but he's going to be dead on the next turn anyway. Love to take the hint, but what it's going to do is it's just going to do the next move for me. I don't want that. Guess just take it. Well, guess it was the right one. Put the king in check. I guess move up one. What the fuck is going on all night? Oh, thank you, weird. Oh, apparently not. There goes the streak. I don't know where it wants me to go. Well, I don't want to take it with the bishop. I'll just end up losing it in the process. I'm pretty sure if it wants me to checkmate the king, it's gonna require both the pieces to still be attacked. Yeah, you're gonna lose your queen in the process. Alright, I guess I'll take the rook. Okay, I'm black. So he'll move the knight up. That's not a checkmate. At least not at the moment. He'll move the knight up here to block. Move the rook. I don't know what else to do. Should be made. I gotta get the queen out of there in order for me to affect anything. So, yeah. This really shouldn't require me to lose the queen. Oh. I don't know what else to do. I guess move the queen all the way up, but that's not gonna be a checkmate. Rook's gonna take it, and I'll have to take the rook with my own. That's still not gonna be a checkmate, though. Apparently. I really hate the fact that they gutted out my soundboard. Yeah, all the retard sound effects, they just yanked them out. I'm guessing there was probably some kind of DMCA crackdown on my soundboard. The most I could hope for, as a heads up, this may crash my stream, or what I'm about to do might actually crash my OBS. So, and if this does work, it's gonna make my window look, it's gonna make my stream look really wonky. God fucking damn it! So let's start by getting that out of there. All right, I gotta... Let's find it. But again, this might crash my stream. Okay. Okay. So let's go to settings once again. So what I'm about to do here might actually crash my entire computer. It should have worked.
It's official. You suck.
Yeah, I have some of the sound effects. I have them saved on my computer. I have them saved on my hard drive. They're on my pinball setup. So, did you get that?
It's official.
Okay.
You suck.
Okay. I would think here, yeah. And then let me, now that that worked, okay, gonna try to move another sound effect over. Okay, waiting for the menu to pop up. Did that work? Looks like it didn't. I know why. Okay. This was one of those. I changed the file extension. because I was actually trying to upload this to my soundboard, but it didn't work. So, I pretty much ruined the file, so this one here is a no-go. Lost and gone forever. Alright, I'm gonna try to get something else in here. I ain't seeing it. When possible, yeah. Usually around 7 a.m. This one might take me a while to find. So a little video might pop up.
Uh-oh, retard alert!
Okay. Did you hear that? You set a hotkey for it. Yeah, I play this album here at work a lot.
Uh-oh, retard alert!
Oh, at work? At work? Headphones. Like, during my breaks and lunches, like, not when actually working.
Uh-oh, retard alert!
That is way too loud. So let me turn it down a bit.
Uh-oh, retard alert!
Turn that down some more.
Uh-oh, retard alert!
Should be good right there. Of course, that...
Uh-oh, retard alert!
Yeah, this is kind of a problem here. It should close automatically. So, let's try that.
Uh-oh, retard alert!
Still won't shut off. I think this might have been one of the reasons why I hardly use it. It's gotta be able to, it's gotta be able to close automatically. Presumably here. I would like to think here. Yeah, this next part was what got me into this album. Okay, apparently not. Nope. Actually, they do. But, I have a... I use a big, cheap, bulky headphones. If, you know, with, wow. With the wires and everything, the wire will just get clipped on some and joint get yanked off my head. So, I guess we'll take the rook then. Should be checkmate unless I'm missing something. Should be able to capture the queen. Won't be checkmate. You can move in the corner. Gonna say here, he should move his rook over to take it out, then I'll take it out with my pawn and make a queen. Wants me to do. I can't. My knight can't reach the spot. Take out the white pawn maybe. But either way, I'm pretty much hosed. And once again, it'd be kind of nice to get an objective here. Yeah, you can tell by the brown, dark spots here. I won't be able to reach this square, so it's gonna have to be this one. Or take him out with the king. Either way, he's got himself a queen. I don't know what else to do. Why over there?
It's official. You suck.
Oh, because moving over here puts him in check. I guess do that. All right, let me check my OBS real quick. Let me test my retard alert again. Okay. Should be here. Should be here. Can't take him out. I gotta keep, I gotta stay in the same column as the rook. The only thing I could think of is, moving knight over here, threaten the queen. Oh, knight's pinned. Or I guess, move the pawn up, see if I can get the queen out of there. What? Take out the rook? Thank you. lose the night if you do. Not a clue. Cause this looks more like a middle of the game situation. Not an actual white to move and mate in one, or white to mate in one move or anything like that. I guess take off the rook.
Oh.
I played this yesterday. Yeah, brand spanking new album here. This should be mate. I'll check. Gonna have to take it out. Scholar's mate. I think that's what it's called. I'm guessing this is gonna involve pulling the rook out. Cause if I move the queen up, you're just gonna move up the queen to protect it. Never mind, I see it. So check the king. Presumably he'll move it, or maybe the bishop. This might actually be a checkmate. Maybe no. He'll move the bishop down. To be here. Okay. All right, take your pick.
Oh,
just that one move, huh? My puzzle rating. Yeah, I suck pretty bad. Thinking that, move the rook up. You'll have to move the king down one, or move the queen up. Either, but now go over here with the queen, take the rook. It won't be a checkmate. This is gonna be one of those, it's gonna take several moves, it seems. Once again, they need clearly defined objectives on these. Some of them are blatantly obvious, but others like this here, it's like the game had practically just started. Something else too. I kind of wish I might have to look at the instructions on how these puzzles actually work. Like, what kind of a penalty do you get for taking hints? But yeah, this is one of those. I'd hardly call this a puzzle. Like I said, it's looks like this is just a mid-game game, or you know, a game already in progress. Doesn't look much like a puzzle. Yes, move up here to attack the queen. Yeah, just gotta solve it out. Oh. I'm at a good stopping point right now. Yeah, I'll put it there so you can see it easier. Yeah, I gotta go ahead and break off for a few minutes. I gotta use the bathroom, and I'll probably make me something else to eat while I'm up. Anyway, I'll be back. water and pineapple.
Thank you.
have some chicken breast, horseradish mustard. A frozen media player. It's not going. Okay, there it goes. Should actually be a checkmate. Looks like this is another mid-game situation. More of a game in progress than an actual puzzle. Guess go after the queen. Apparently. Guess go after the bishop, or should pin it. Of course it's wrong. Actually, let me back up and out of this. So, let me see if there's a tutorial on how puzzles work. I don't know if you could see this. Shows all the streamers and stuff. You can, but not very well. Not saying. Let me go elsewhere. I'll have to pull it up. Well, we actually have it. But, what I'm looking for is, what kind of a penalty you get for, taking hints. Yeah, it doesn't explain it. Yeah, it don't say. Yeah, it's not even in here. Might actually be a smothered mate right here. Yep. Gonna say here, even though I don't, in the end, isn't gonna result in a checkmate. It's gonna have to be this one. Okay. Oh. Was all fatty. I guess here. This chicken is ass. So at least here I'll get to take my pick. Apparently not. Speed bonus. See, this is what I want to know right here. Like, what the penalties you get for, like, showing solution and taking hints and stuff like that. I do want to do this, turn the timer off. I know what else to do. What, run up and take the queen? King and check. Oh, and Mother Rock. Let's go on to the next one. I'll take out the pawn. Oh, I'm black. Yes, take the pawn off. Well, who hasn't been checked? Oh, I gotta move up. No, I don't. Yes. Apparently that was it. Even though that's not a checkmate. Should be here. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and turn the timer back on. Should be it, yeah. Free queen. Oh, no. No, it just went back to the previous move. He's gonna have to stay there. Maybe move the knight down. I don't know where else to go. I mean, I gotta stay close to the pawn. I guess, take it out. Okay, so I'm getting kind of groggy right now, so I want to do a game or two. Do a game or two before calling it off. This is another one I listen to at work a lot. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and do some blitz games. Watch that one. Thank you. staring out the middle. Fuck that up. I suck at the blitzes. Before I actually get started, crack this open. This is gonna sound kinda nasty, to give you a heads up.
Thank you.
Every opening has a name. I'm guessing he's trying to go after my rook. I'm just trying to castle, if that helps at all. About queens. Yeah. I've seen players that love to do that. That's like their main strategy. Take the queens out. Kind of pointless. Yeah. Okay.
Come on.
figure it was good game. I figured it was gonna be just giving the king only like one. I figured it was only going to give the king one single option, but no, it actually checkmated him. So yeah. Uh-oh. Yeah, it makes two of us. Don't lag and play Blitz. Blitz or Bullet. That's gonna do me. I would think he's just gonna move the pawn down one. Or that. Have to get the queen out of the way. Whoops. Either play bullet or blitz next time then. Jammed up. Yeah, I know. I guess I'm kind of running out of options here. Thank you. like Chuck. Oh yeah, I probably made all kinds of mistakes here. There weren't any missed mates, so not that bad. Whoa. I don't want to block them. No. I just thumbs down him because he's just being a, like you said, just being a rude asshole. I mean, I don't want to block or report him. So, yeah. Don't think I'll be using that again. Probably gonna be my last game here. We might have a pawn grabber. He brings the queen out like right away. Seems. That's a new one. McConnell defense? Never heard of that one. I should lose the bishop in the process. Pick which one I'm gonna lose. So whatever move I make, it's gonna have to be a good one. No. Yeah, I'm about to lose. I'm taking way too long on these. Okay, so yeah, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. Just starting not off. So I have becoming a struggle staying awake. Not to mention I need to get going on this stream video. Gotta get that prepped up and exported to YouTube. I still need to get my blog post taken care of as well. Gotta get that all typed up and posted up. So still gonna have a fairly busy afternoon and evening. But otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And barring incident, I should be on again tomorrow morning. My default time is 7 a.m. And that's U.S. Central Time, and I'll be playing Gems of War. I'm hoping for a repeat. I'm hoping for a repeat tomorrow, but again, it may or may not happen. It just depends on the situation. But until then, though, everybody, thanks again for coming by, and I'll see you all next time.